My goal is to get a job in a special education classroom, and then eventually I want to go back to school to get my counseling certification so then I can become a school counselor.